Getting married is a big deal. There are so many things to think about. Are you compatible? Do you have the same morals? Are you in love? A new study shows that making the decision on a life partner may take less time than we think. Scientists at the University of Chicago found that on average, married people took just 172 days in their relationship before deciding they wanted to tie the knot. If you calculate that, it's just under 6 months. That's pretty quick. Single respondents estimated it would take them 210 days to decide on a spouse. Scientists published the findings in the proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences, noting that, quote, never married participants overestimated the specific number of days this would take compared with the married participants. Experts noted that many of those studied thought this time frame was good enough to gather the information needed to make the big decision. But it's not all roses and wedding bells. Researchers found that even though those studied said they would give people 5 chances to show their, quote, bad side before disliking them, in reality, it's really closer to 3 chances. Seems like a lot of decision making in a little bit of time. Another option is to stay single for a little while longer and enjoy the autonomy.